Today, me and Josh and Brian are doing trick to seek. Sorry. Okay. Josh. There's only three of us. How is this going to be fair?
Oh, it's just going to keep on switching teams throughout the time. So, like, each round, it's either going to be me and John, or me and you, or you and John. Then the next round, it's going to be, like, a different team.
Okay.
That's what's going to happen each time. Alright, you ready for this? Because this is going to be sick.
Yeah.
I absolutely love this game mode.
Wait, I saw it. Whoopsie. There you go.
What is that? Oh, Gary, we're a team.
Yes!
You can knock the head in the wall. Oh, John, we're coming. Oh, Gary! John?
Oh, that.
He left a lap.
Gas, from second gas.
What the hell? Yep.
What?
John! You were there! Oh, yes!
Gas,
we've got logged out of thingy. Roadblock.
That is the
problem. Oh, have you two seen it?
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi.
What the hell? Wait. I'm just stretching it. My headset. John's on my team. John, help!
No!
Okay, we win. We've got something to do here. Oh, crap, my controller. John. Oh my god, I hit my head on the entrance door. Oh shit. Imagine if I'm a car now, I'll be so happy.
Yeah.
I haven't been a car for ages.
Yeah, I bet you haven't.
Am I a car? Yay! Who am I a car with? Myself.
Then Claude, you're like the
other. For God's sake, get you a teammate.
Come on, mate! You didn't die!
Okay, Gary is the other car.
Yay! Pika girl!
I'm listening to beatbox on the radio.
Oh no! Oh, no. That's very.
Oh my god, yay! Now I get to be a whiplash.
In a power shield.
Now I might get to be a whiplash. Gary? Gary?
Yeah?
Copyright. Copyright. How the hell am I not a car anymore?
Oh, that's so cool. You're not coming out, you're not. I just forgot about that.
John!
Dropping in a parachute. Go to your mama and say hey!
No, John! Oh my god, John!
What was that?
What?
Go.
Is there? What is that? Am I a car? Yay, I am. Who am I? Team
mom.
Myself. Yay. I'm by myself.
Your mom's on my team. Your mom's on my team.
Come on, baby. How the hell?
Look, what is that?
Just kidding.
Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Gaddy.
Yeah.
Copyright.
Something copyright. This is amazing. What? No! Oh my god! Oh my god! How am I alive? The gods! Oh my god.
Well, you're not really alive. John just drove the truck, like, let him put the kill truck. Hey, we win. Emotional damage.
Emotional damage. Your mom. Emotional
damage.
Your mom. Emotional your mom me. You sit my clothes with fate, I'm sounds blind to not see your mistake. Your don't tell me! You said I was fate. You said I'm bad at Fortnite. I'm sounds blind to not see you playing Fortnite.
take him. I'll go the other way. No way! This is like 50 meters underground. Now I should be a whiplash with somebody else.
I have one, not one. Not one.
Jesus,
you should not have the padding in you.
Oh crap, I'm as a whiplash by myself.
How? How? This kid is so funky!
No! Did you just say clap, clap, clap your ass?
Yeah! Clap, clap, clap your bones! Clap, clap, clap your bones! Come on, boy!
Oh, daddy! Oh, you know me! Noob!
Don't say I'm a noob! You come to your house with an AK-90. I'm going to kill your own family. Eat your dog. A teabag on your face.
I will teabag on your face.
Gary, I'll go one side, you go the other.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I will eat your dog.
Gary, why didn't you come through from the other side?
I'm coming!
Rejoin, I'm coming for you!
What do you mean he's dead? He's probably like the dog I get. Which is good. Does he even have a dog?
I used to have two, but one of them died.
Oh, that's so sad.
And then stolen the balls by a wasp.
This is some comedy here. You won this show. You won.
This
I
is
won
some comedy.
Ball. Yeah, some comedy. Say a comedy. Say a joke.
Don't you say that?
Hey, guys. Wait, guys. How are you sitting across the room? No, why did you kick him across the road?
To get to the other side.
No, to make out with your mom.
Oh my god. I saw a kid crying in the corner, so I walked up to her and said, what's wrong, where are your parents? And that's why I was working in orphanages. Not offending for kids that are in orphanages. I'm just saying that as a joke.
Say another one.
Not being offensive to all granddads, but my granddad changed the Wi-Fi password, so I called him a hypocrite and unplugged his life support.
If not, I tell you most about my grandpa, which is fair.
This is a racist one. Wait, I'm not going to say it though.
I've changed all grandpas. One grandpa once put a dog on the ground, and I said to him, you should not have wear diapers. You need to wear diapers. I mean wear diapers. One time I saw the man next to a bus stop taking a crap and wiping it with his soap. And he dropped the soap!
What a sick skin.
Why would he mean that? Why would he drop the soap, right?
John,
that's what
we're
people
on
the
team.
I brought the soap.
You go the left, I go the right. Okay, maybe you go the right then. I'll try both of us. I'll go this side, I'll go this side.
You guys are hypocrites.
You're a hypocrite. I won't plug your life support.
I don't care if you see me.
John, go the other way. Go the other way around. Gary!
Look at that jump!
Oh my god, I can't. That's gay.
Let me make it! No!
Oh my god!
Get him!
Oh my!
Oh no! Oh god! Oh god!
Get him, John! You just made me fall off! Make the first jump!
Oh no! Big mama! Motor likes you!
I like them round with something. Hey, you've got the same car. Hello. Don't go the other way. Gas. You've got stuff on your ass.
Daddy,
go through the other side. John! No way! Dexter doesn't even have a car, you asshole. Can you go the other side where you keep on going through?
I'm dumb.
Yeah, you are. What the hell is even...
What?